leave him out of this shithole soon. It's not over until the fat lady sings. Oh, she's gonna sing. Trust me.
I sure hope so.
Are you okay? She's fine.
We gotta bust this door open. Okay, on three. One, two.
Wait. Let's time it with the thunder.
Okay, sure. It's working. Just a couple more like that.
That was nothing.
Oh, shit, the thunder. I know. Tower?
Yeah.
That's where we're heading.
All right. Hey, watch out.
Shit! Over there, through the warden's office. Leo, over here. Real smooth. I hope nobody heard that.
There you go, buddy. Enjoy your freedom. Pacific Ocean. What I wouldn't give to be there right now. Ah, the Pacific Ocean. What I wouldn't give to be there right now.
Shit!
Ah,
careful.
The Pacific Ocean. What I wouldn't give to be there right now.
Did you see that Carson show last night?
Nah. Any good?
Great.
Who was on it?
Who
were the guests?
I can't remember. I must be getting old.
Getting old? You're just drinking.
So what the hell were we talking about?
Carson.
Right. Shit.
I already told you. No.
Maybe you should have. Great.
What the hell are you talking about? You're all mixed up.
There's the tower. Watch out for the light. We can use that wire. We just need something to slide down with.
Damn, that's pretty high.
I've been meaning to ask you something.
What's that?
Back in the prison, when we climbed that shaft, you know the back-to-back thing?
Yeah. What about it?
Did you really do that when you were a kid?
No.
What?
I saw it in a comic book once, when I was a kid.
Tell me you're joking.
No. I'm just glad it worked.
Oh my God. I can't fucking believe you talked me into it.
Me neither.
Here. Come on, there.
All right.
Shit. The chopper?
Yeah. Seems like we really pissed them off. They're using everything they've got.
We have to be careful. I'm not going back in.
Oh,
cops everywhere. Keep your head down.
Yeah, yeah.
We should be able to hide in these bushes.
These cops are dumber than a bag of wet potatoes.
So does
we need to work together to get past them.
Careful.
Okay.
Damn. How many cops are out here?
No clue. Just keep your head low.
We got men here, 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 and here.
What about there?
No, I need you to get Johnson over there.
Well, if I send Johnson, we're gonna need some more men.
I requested backup from the sheriff.
All right, I'll send Johnson.
That's where we need to cross.
Yeah, seems like the only way.
How long do you think we'll be out here?
However long it takes for us to catch the damn fugitives, I guess.
And they're probably hiding under a rock somewhere anyway.
We'll catch them in the morning. They won't go far.
I'm gonna rough them up.
There's the bridge.
No turning back now.
Of course not. God damn it.
Hey, let's go that way. We should be able to sneak under the bridge.
What? No. It's way too high. Too risky. I say we take that guy out. Take his car, cross the bridge.
What, are you crazy?
Don't like heights, man, okay? I'm telling you, this is gonna work. Just jump in the back and stay low.
I'll give you credit when we've crossed the bridge.
Come on, move! Move! You need to hide!
Hold up, Vincent!
just keep running!
Oh, trust me, I'm not stopping. That's for sure.
God damn it, they're catching up on us!
No shit!
I think I see a cliff up ahead. Hurry up!
I hate dogs! I hate...
بس هذه خطرة وكبيرة جدا.
حل الوقت فيها يا صديقي.
شنو تعتقد انت مهتم بهذا الشيء وشنو اقول لك؟
غالية كثير.
أني اتفق معك.
واه شيء خطر.
Hey, just tell him this is the deal. You either take it or don't. Got it?
يا اخي هذا ما يقبل ينزل السعر. انت لو تشتري لو لا.
شيء غير معقول. احنا نتحمل الخطر؟ هذا لازم ينزل السعر.
He says no. It's too much risk. The price must come down.
That's not gonna happen.
But listen,
Harvey, it's not gonna happen.
Harvey, I need to talk to you.
Wait. You got it?
It's important. You need to hear this.
Look, take the deal or stop wasting my time. All right?
Yeah.
What's up?
Leo busted out of prison.
What?
I just got the call.
Isn't he supposed to be dead?
Our guy fucked up, got himself killed by the guards.
Good for nothing, piece of shit.
I'm sorry, boss.
Look, Sean, you need to find him, okay?
Yeah, but I'm not sure the men we have right now are
not my problem. You just need to find him. You got it? I don't give a fuck how, just make it happen.
Yes, boss.
So you decided?
Yes, price down or no deal.
Okay, no deal.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
I even miss that shitty food we got back in the joint.
I wouldn't say I miss it, but I definitely eat it.
Yep.
Anyway, let's head on. We should find something on the way.
Man, I'd die for a burger.
Well, I'll let you know if I find a burger joint.
Yeah, you do that.